Carla, baby. Is that you? This is me.
Carla. Carla, darling. All I've thought about for weeks is you.
It's going to be tougher than I thought. There's a posse following me. Shirley and the three kids.
See, the men of this squadron fell in love with a little town called San Farino when they were there during the war. So instead of blowing lots of money on reunions every year, they put it all into a fund. And this year they've come back. You might say these fellas wanted to make sure they'd never be forgotten.
They left me pregnant. What could I do?
Three fathers?
Yes, three fathers.
What a beautiful story.
Don't look now, but I've just had my bottom pinched.
Welcome to sunny Italy.
They got streetwalkers here.
I want to see the streetwalkers.
Yeah, me too.
Sex criminals.
Will you hold it down? That's the way kids are.
Why don't you turn blue, fatso?
What a beautiful story.
In the fields as you're passing by, mountain towns reaching for the sky, everybody stops to say, Buonasera.
No one has ever laid a hand on me except you and the fathers of my child.
Fathers?
For 20 years you received a check every month?
For 20 years I received 3 checks every month.
Will you look at this place? It's a palace. I mean, at only $85 a month?
Look at this place. How did you manage all this on $140 a month?
Oh, when I think of the thing that the three of you have done.
Stop it, honey. You mean the three of us?
You average $85 a month, you $115, me $140. Which over 20 years, compounded at 6% interest, would come to $197,000.
$197,000? We paid more war damages than Germany.
There are two words that I've heard before. Lovely words that I still adore. But they mean just a little more. From you, if you said it in a thousand ways, I'd be waiting for a thousand days for that little Italian phrase. Buonasera, buonasera.
That is the most beautiful story I ever heard.